All right, my problem was taken care of. Got 9 gigabytes left of space on my hard drive. What?
This is it.
I wonder where the fell grenade. That's a pretty cool little badge there, like a mushroom cloud. Yes. Make a bunch of these. I need to find a Philandris. What was I saying? Insane. Oh yeah. I've only got 9 gigabytes left on my hard drive here, so I'm gonna have to stop and upload a whole bunch of shit, which I'm not looking forward to because I want to keep playing this game today.
We got nothing here you'd want. Get back to Hightown and leave us alone.
Does Evelina live here? Why are you here?
This is our home as much as it is hers. Evelina shared everything she had with us.
Narc.
Evelina found us when the Darkspawn came, when our parents died. She made sure we got to Kirkwall safely.
I miss her.
Oh my god!
But when she went to join the Circle here, they called her apostate. For leaving the Tower and for Elden.
That kid's voice! I miss her. Holy crap.
You came from Ferelden?
Yes, until we got here, I thought we were the only ones who had survived.
Didn't she want to stay free with you?
She didn't want us to be stuck in Darktown. She wanted to give us a real life. She thought the Circle would help her, but they just locked her away.
Do the Templars know you're here?
I don't care. They only want Evelina.
Don't you have any other family?
Everyone died in the Blight. Evelina kept picking us up, new children every day, everyone she could save.
If you tell me where Evelina is, I'll try my best to help her. You can trust me.
No one can help her.
The Templars made Evelina angry. They made her change. It wasn't her fault. When it was over, she was ashamed. She ran into the tunnels and hid.
Shut up, Cricket. Don't tell them that.
Evelina's in the sewer tunnels.
You can't go there. She'll know we told you and she'll be angry at us.
Angry? I didn't like when she got angry. We have to hide.
Cricket!
That kid was fucked up. What's up, y'all? Yeah. This way. Alright. Sewer passage. Here we go. Here we go. It's me, Mario. Yeah.
Go down.
Pouch of pebbles. I'll give you 3 coppers for that pouch of pebbles. Really, you want a pouch of pebbles?
Watch your step. That should do it.
Huh. That was close.
Whoa!
Ouch, pebbles.
I don't like the looks of this.
I don't like the looks of this. I don't. Gee. Hey, how are you guys doing? If you wanted to hide the place where you told me to hide, or her to hide, whatever, that she was hiding is not the place to do.
What are you doing here? I thought if we warned her about you, she wouldn't be angry. But then she...
Walter!
What?
She's coming! Run!
Damien!
There you are. Don't run from me, Walter. You know those are the rules.
I won't let you touch these children.
You play the hero well, but I see through it. You're Ferelden, like us. That you feast on sweetmeats while your people starve in the Undercity. Spit on you, traitor.
And on the pathetic Templars that sent you, Kirkwall should be mine. Then my children will have a whole city to play in.
I don't want to beat you up, Evelina. Watch out. I'm OP, y'all. I'm too OP.
Evelina loved us. She saved us. Why would she try to hurt us now?
Evelina would never hurt you, child. That was a demon. Remember her as she was. A brave, kind, loving woman.
How do you know?
I'll try.
This isn't going to stop. The Templars force our hand. They make us take drastic measures just to be free.
Like Evelina did.
Exactly.
I just don't know what we'll do now.
At the beginning of the game, I wanted to play this sort of down the line. Remember that kid I refused? I don't know. I'm gonna give him coin.
Take this. Lately.
What can I say?
Use it wisely.
It's not really.
Thank you, Miss Eyre.
In the nature of my character, I don't think.
I should get some food for the others. They've been hungry for a long time.
Only 208 experience points. It's a little chintzy. Okay. Always that I missed. Nope. Not that I see. 10 minutes we've been doing this for. Oh, here's a chest. Rune of Devastation. Yep. Then we'll go to the low town. We'll work our way. First dark town, then low town, and then we're going up to the rich folk in my neighborhood to high town. I was playing Gears of War Ultimate this morning. Gears of War is actually a pretty good game. Like, I liked it when it first came out, but now that I'm playing it again, I'm really starting to appreciate it. And that ultimate... If you had to guess how cold it is in southeastern Minnesota, what would you guess? I'll give you 5 seconds to think and guess. 1, 2, it's 34 degrees. on March. Wait, it's April. April 2nd now. Well, what is this? Weird. Okay, what do you got over here, buddy? Hey, buddy. Long Shadow. Holbrook. Wait. Nope, wait, nope. Sell all the junk. Down to 8 gold. I wasn't. Okay, so we want to go this way. No, we don't. Yes, we do. No, we don't. Yes, we do. Husker do. I don't know what I'm doing. Here we go. Yeah. Going to Lowtown, that's right. To the Alienage. What's up, y'all? What's up, Nissa?
Oh, greetings, Monsieur. My mistress is away seeing to a customer, but she will be back shortly. I can take your measurements if you wish to have a dress made.
I'm here to speak to Huon's wife. Are you she?
I am his wife. When the Templars came, I told them the truth. I hadn't seen Huon in 10 years. But after they left, he came to me. He wanted me to hide him. I used to dream of him returning, but not like this. He's changed, and I don't know him anymore. I sent him away.
How has Huon changed?
He was obsessed with showing everyone true elven power. He frightened me.
Did you see him use any magic? Perhaps blood magic?
I don't know. I don't think he used magic on me.
So you hadn't seen him since he left you?
Huon didn't leave me. He was taken away. When the Templars found out he was a mage, they chained him and dragged him from the alienage, in front of everyone. Now I'm trapped in this sham. Married, but with no husband and no future.
Did he hurt you?
Only broke my heart.
Do you know where Huon went after you sent him away?
I don't know. He disappeared. But Huon said he would return to take me away from this forever.
Empty promises.
I don't know what he means, and I am afraid of him, Monsieur.
Would it help if I returned? I'll make sure you're safe.
I would be grateful. Huon said he would come to the alienage soon, at nightfall. Are you going to arrest him? I think he needs help. Maybe the Circle will be able to heal whatever troubles him.
Boom.
I wish the children would care more about this tree. It'll be up to them to mind it one day.
Okay, let's try and come back here at night then. Loiterers. Night. Oh god, I'm on Twitter right now and Dan Reichert just met Steven Merchant at WrestleMania. Huh. Follower of Chi. Protect the lair from the others below town. Fuck, let's just go do that. I'll come back for you, Miss Elf. Heyo! Dog power!
It's too far! Out of range! Get back! How about you? A good kick!
More? Large? Valuable, no. Decrepit alley. Yeah, that's awesome. Oh god, Rashad Evans is interested in fighting John Jones. I'm sorry, I'm just looking at my Twitter now because there's all sorts of shit going on. Alright, I'm gonna go kill that she-demon. Hinker. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you. Alright, my girlfriend's about to vacuum, so be ready for it. My girlfriend is about to vacuum, so be ready for it. And, like, when I look back on these videos in 20 years or whatever I do, I'm just gonna... Why did I repeat myself so many times? But once again, it's just to try and clear up my speech. Get rid of the slurs. Okay, she's doing it now, so I can't tell. I don't know if you can hear it or not. Let me just check my equalizer. Nah. Doesn't look like you should be able to hear it. I don't know if that's what you call the little bar thing that jumps around when you talk. I don't know if you call that an equalizer or not, but I just did, so. In case you're wondering what I mean, that's what I mean. Torn trousers. thing. I didn't go up here yet. Nothing. And nothing. Oh. Alright, we're good to go. There. That's taken care of. Now we will go and help that elf. Here we go. Whoa, hello.
Huan.
That's like some sort of like weird Sid Vicious looking dude.
Don't be afraid. Your blood will bring new life to our people.
Oh, you fucking dick. She was nice.
She was so beautiful.
She was your wife.
Her sacrifice will lead me to my destiny. The humans keep us down because they're afraid of the magic within us. Look at the magic Nyssa held inside her. She was just afraid to use it.
That was cool.
It's always the same. Always.
That's some good cinematic. Oh. Whoa. Oh god, where is he? Dog power. Got him.
It's too far. One less to worry about.
Haha. She did not deserve it. Fell poison. All right, let's go to Hightown. You and me in Hightown tonight, down by the river. Yes, rivers. On the loose, y'all. Okay, let's go. You know what? I shouldn't be the one to decide whether or not these are half an hour or an hour long videos. I don't think I've got a couple views on like my entire Dragon Age 2 Let's Play, but in case someone, you know, ever decides from beginning to end, please tell me in the comments. Do you like short videos or long videos? I probably should have asked this in the first few videos, but kind of selfish. Kind of just doing these to push me to play my old games. And it's working. I beat Syndicate and Singularity already, and I'm getting close to beating this. I at least made all the money I spent on the DLC worthwhile because I beat the goddamn DLCs. So. Mission. De Lucent.
Oh.
Good evening, Comtess.
Oh, the champion of Kirkwall.
I knew I met you before.
Marvelous. You honor this household. I will call for refreshments. Talia?
Talia.
Oh, she is so slow, this girl. Come, let us chat while we wait.
Thank you for your hospitality, Comtess. I need to speak to you about Emil.
Hospitality? This? Oh, it is a disgrace. If you had just sent a message to say you were coming. I haven't seen Emil since he was taken to the Circle. He was just six.
He is just six?
You can tell the Templars not to worry. I am sure Emil will turn himself in soon. He is a good boy.
Dulce. What have you done? You should have told the boy to throw himself at the mercy of the Templars.
Guillaume! Darling!
Don't darling me, Dulce. He's been telling people he's our son, that you gave him gold.
Guillaume! Darling! We have guests!
Hi.
Don't stop on my account. This is fascinating.
I didn't mean to lie to you, champion. I barely saw Emil. I didn't think it was worth mentioning. I gave him some money. Not too much. He said he wanted to start a new life.
New life? His new life is spent in low-town taverns, getting drunk on cheap wine. It's a wonder the Templars haven't found him yet. Help us, please, champion.
Yep.
Emil is not a blood mage, just a foolish boy.
I'll help.
Don't let the Templars kill him.
Blood mage? Oh, Guillaume, don't say that.
Please, save my son's life.
I have to warn you. I've, sort of killed everyone I can, or have I have.
If there is a way to help Emil, I will find it.
Thank you, champion. An acquaintance spied Emil in the Hanged Man not long ago. He should still be there.
The Hanged Man? Oh, but that place...
Hey, my girlfriend likes it there.
Come, Dulce. Perhaps you should lie down.
They are so Orlesian.
Oh, you're just gonna let me walk around your house? Hey, bud. There has to be something good in here if they're just letting me walk around. What is this? This is the same exact... the Bloomin' Rose or whatever. Look at that big old book. The blooming rose is a euphemism for a wet vagina, just in case you didn't know. They are so Orlesian. Here's a chest. Fancy poison ring. You are doing with a fancy poison ring in your possession. Here we go.
All set.
Woo. Canary sword! This has to be the last one. Look at that. That's exciting. I love finding Canary swords. Like, that makes me way more excited than anything else in this game. Seriously though, how many more swords can there be? I think I could get 100% achievements in this game if I just did it with a guide on my second playthrough. What are y'all doing here now? But the problem with Xbox is that you don't really get rewarded for doing 100% achievements like you do on PlayStation. You get that platinum trophy, which, you know, you can see how many platinum trophies you have. Like in Xbox 360, they have a little area where you can see all your quote-unquote completed games, but that's not, it's not really looked at anyone else's. Like sometimes I look at people's trophy list, and then I see how many platinum trophies they have, and I'm like, oh shit. But, you know, with Xbox 360, this really doesn't have that. So I've never really felt compelled to get them, unless they were, like, games I really enjoyed or easy 1,000 points.
Wow. Are you a mage? Because you just magicked my breath away.
I need a bath after hearing that.
I'll bathe you, if you know what I mean.
Jesus.
With my tongue.
This is what lack of sex does to a person. I can only watch in horror.
He's lived in the circle all his life. He can't function in the real world.
And the drink's on me. I'm Emir, as you know. And you are.
They call me the champion of Kirkwall. I've been looking for you, Emir.
Oh, buggery. I know what this is about. I'm not a blood mage, all right? I started that rumor because I thought it would make me sound dangerous and suave.
Do you have a death wish? You grew up in the circle. You know what the Templars do to blood mages.
I've only told people in the tavern, and only women. You don't understand. I've been in the circle since I was six. Six!
6 years old.
20 years I was locked up. I never had a real drink or cooked something for myself. Never stood in the rain or kissed a girl.
The Ferelden Circle's more fun. Everyone was kissing everyone. Though that was before the abominations.
I just wanted to live a little. If you are going to kill me, do it. I'd rather die drunk.
Emil wants to live a little. Why don't you give him a hand, Isabella?
You don't mean... No.
Aww.
No. He's revolting. I do just fine whoring myself out without your help, thanks.
Aww.
Did you really escape the circle so you could kiss a girl?
Well, not... Just that. I've read so much about the other things you can do with girls.
This is an act. The mage makes himself out to be harmless.
No, I think he's really that pathetic.
Jesus, I don't know.
The Comtesse gave you the money so you could get out of Kirkwall. Stop wasting it.
You let me go?
I can tell the Templars you're dead, but you have to leave now.
I think there's a ship leaving port tonight. I'll find my way onto it.
Please don't hate me, Isabella.
Thank you. I'll find some way to repay you someday, I promise.
Oh, fuck, and then Fenris doesn't hate me? I'm sorry, Isabella. I didn't mean to offend you.
Have you ever been out in the open ocean in a storm? It's the best feeling in the world.
I really want Fenris to get pissed off. Okay. Oh yeah, let's go give him the sword. Please tell me this is the last sword. I'm so sick of it. I'm just stressed that I'm... See, like, I would have totally missed that. And I would never would have had the chance to get it back. Have I already missed it? To get back? Like, it's too stressful. No thanks. Yeah, go figure. They spawned me all the way over here. I spawn over here sometimes.
Have you located any Canary blades?
Last one.
This is what I found.
Yes!
Is complete. Your part in this will be noted. I must go.
Yes! What? That's all I got? I didn't get an achievement or anything? Lord Baring's Wall? Where did I get that? What? I have a weapon equipped that has 41 dexterity yet. That sucks. I thought for sure... at least that's done. See you later, buddy. I could just kill you right now. Nah, let's get out of here. Ugh, I was hoping there'd be so much more than just that. I mean, it gave me a ton of experience points. I thought that would be the gain the respect of a worthy. But, I don't know, maybe that guy's not a worthy adversary. That's why I didn't take money, because I'm like, maybe if he doesn't pay me, he'll be like, yo, you're pretty alright. But, I did get nice experience for all those swords. Like, 1,200 a pop, I think. Pretty solid. Okay, let's go talk to the Knight Commander Meredith, and then we'll end this sucker. Wait a second. This is where I'm supposed to go, right? Well, I'm assuming everything I've already needed to find has been found in here.
I'm led to believe that both Huon and Evelina are dead. Unfortunate, but necessary. It seems, however, that we have still heard nothing of Emile de Lancey.
Cross my fingers.
Emile was killed. Yet we have no body, no witness to a battle. Most curious.
You may, in fact, find the corpse fleeing for his life. He will not be difficult to find.
I see. No matter. I will track de Lancey down. You have done what I asked you to do. At least this is over.
Wait. That's it? Pay us and send us on our way? Not a single thought given to the fact that you Templars brought all of this upon yourselves.
Yes, the mages had nothing to do with it.
So the Templars are absolved of all responsibility? You can't be that big an idiot.
You think their crimes will allow anyone to trust you more?
More?
Be very careful, mage. Your friendship with the Champion protects you only so much.
You've gone too far, and you know it.
Maybe if you never took Huon from his wife, she wouldn't be dead. Evelina could be alive. And with the children, she risked everything to save.
There are maybes enough to fill half the graves in Kirkwall. I will not add more to the pile. Enough. I have not the patience to argue with you further.
She has nice hair. I can't believe... No rivalry with Fenris. What the fuck? The last straw. Under increasing temperature, to be alert for letters from both the Night Commander and the First Enchanter to stay involved. Okay. We're just gonna try Fenris one more time. Then we'll end it by looking for our letters in our mansion. And then I'm going to upload some videos and maybe read, because the internet's going to be down for so long. Or I'll help my girlfriend clean. That would be a nice thing to do, I suppose. And I don't know. I know the WWE Hall of Fame thing is going to be tonight. Maybe we'll watch that, even though I don't really know who's... Big Boss Man, I heard, is being inducted. I don't know. I never really thought he was amazing or anything, but then again, he was only around when I was real young, so... I can't believe I fucked up this Fenris thing so bad. I just wanted him to be mad at me. I didn't want to... have to deal with this on my list for so long. Hey Fenris, come over here. Oh, I thought for a second that was gonna work.
Hawk.
Shit. Come over here on this thing over here. On this head. Where's the head? Right here.
We should move on. Hawk.
Fuck. Damn it. Kirkwall has been ruled by a Viscount since the Orlesian Empire installed one as governor in 760 Storm. Do-do-do-do.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. I thought you went to the Hanged Man. And I almost went there to look for you first, but then I thought you might have gone to see your uncle instead. And I'm rambling, aren't I?
I don't mind. You're adorable when you're flustered.
After you left, I couldn't stop thinking about Paul and the mirror and everything that's happened. I wonder if I've made a mistake leaving the Dalish.
You're just feeling homesick. Don't second guess yourself.
I suppose if I hadn't left my people, I never would have met you. I'm not like you. And I wish that I were. You're beautiful and clever, and you never make any mistakes. And I don't deserve you.
I'm not as perfect as you think, Meryl. I'm not some sort of goddess.
I wouldn't be so sure about that. Some people worship you from afar, you know. It's foolish of me to even dream that you might.
You don't have to dream about it.
Oh.
Meryl?
Fuck it up with Isabella. No. Isabella's gonna walk in on me, isn't she?
What happens now? Are we... What did this mean?
Oh god. Ah, I still want Isabella.
It was just a fling.
Of course. I suppose I'm just being silly, thinking I should go.
Oh! Well, I'm sorry. Seriously, though. Isabella should be here.
I wonder how much coin I'd make selling my memoirs.
I'm not gonna turn it down. Isabella knows that. We have a pact. Boots of the Champion! When did I get that? Yo, so fancy. Getting close. One more enchanting thing. There we go. Okay, Messer Hawk, thanks you so much for telling Bodon about us. He knows many people from Kirkwall and has found homes and jobs for most of us. I'm helping him out as a delivery boy, much better than digging in the trash for food. Cricket now lives with a nice family in Hightown. They saw him in the marketplace and wanted to help. They even tried giving him a new name. Charles, maybe, but he only answers to Cricket. Thank you again for helping us. Night Commander Meredith expresses her gratitude for services rendered. Please accept this token of her humble appreciation. Got it? Champion Hawk, it took great courage the other day for you to speak openly against our Night Commander. You have my support in any actions you take. I hope I have yours as well. for there is a situation in the Circle I was hoping you could assist me with. Please meet me at the gallows. Meredith has confined my mages to their cells and forbade me from traveling. I appreciate your service and discretion. Sincerely, First Enchanter Orsino. Orsino. Favor and Fault, Champion Hannah Hawk. As a courtesy for your past service, be aware that I have received complaints about your frequent companion, Guard Captain Aveline. She is accused of coddling her men and weakening law enforcement in this crucial time. In the absence of a Viscount, I am called to vacate her position. But I would rather not have that headache. Please speak with her about these claims. As champion, your word can decide this matter and save the career of a good woman. Knight Captain Cullen. King Alistar. Dear champion, please meet me in the keep. King Alistar of Ferelden. Wait, Alistar? Alistar? As in the old Al? Interesting. What do I look like? What does his boots look like? Oh, never mind. Journal. Talk to Varric in Lowtown. Speak to Captain Aveline. Side quest. King Alistar. King Alistar. Did I make him king in my last game? I vaguely remember that. But not really. We'll do all that and more in the next episode. See you then.